on the show today, Medicated Pete.
Hey, what's up? This is Medicated Pete. You're listening to the Howard Stern Show. With today's guest, Wendy Williams. How you doing? Whoop, whoop. Take it away, Howard.
All right, whoop, whoop. Is it whoop, whoop? Whoop, whoop.
Whoop, whoop.
Still not sure what it is. Good morning, everybody. How are you? I hope everyone is having a wonderful morning. Just drank my coffee. I'm all shot out of a cannon, as they say. Nope, there I go. Too bad this isn't television. You can just see me. I was just shot out of a cannon. There you go.
You can see you flying or
flying out the... Yeah, I'm a big guy. I was just trying to figure out if I'm over fat. I was reading this article. Did you read that article in the paper about over fat?
No.
They say if you take your waist size and double it, and if it's more than your height, this is why I couldn't figure it out. It was too complex for me.
It's a math problem?
Yeah, I was like, okay, my waist size is like 36 or 38, depending on where I'm at, but 36,
let's
say.
You're never going to be the length of yourself.
I don't know.
Doubling your waist.
If I'm how much is 38 and 38, Robin? This is where I got hung up. I was having trouble doing this.
That would be 76.
76 what, though? Inches?
Yes.
Okay, now my height is 6'5", so how many inches is that? That's you see, you're going to be here all day, too.
Well, that's 6.5 times 12.
What? Say that again. How much is that?
6.5 feet times 12.
6.5 feet by 12? You mean 6.5 by 12?
6.5, but it's feet. So you want it in inches?
Yes, so much.
What?
We're like two idiots.
Want to convert it to inches? You have to multiply it by 12. There's 12 inches in a foot.
It's too early for math. I could solve this later in the day. I like when people
like
tell me that.
Like, what time is good for me?
Four-ish. Catch me, man. All right, let me see if you can do this, because this is where I get hung up. If my waist is 36, you properly, I believe, I'm going to go with you on this, doubled it and came up with the number.
It's 36. I thought you said 30.
Let's go with 38. 38 plus 38.
38 is what you gave.
All right. I think I can do that. 8 and 8 is 16, right? Carry the 1. Yeah. 3 and 3 is 6 plus 1 is 7. So what was the first number I gave you?
38.
So it's 38 plus 38. 8 and 8 is 16. So it's 76, right?
Yes.
All right, now put the 76 aside, but don't forget it.
All right.
All right, now take my height, 6'5", and convert it into inches, and then we'll be able to do it, the comparison. Go ahead, Rob. That's where your genius steps in.
All right, wait a minute.
Fred, I don't need this abacus.
Seconds.
I'm not using an abacus. That's cheating.
All right. It's 77.
See?
What?
77 what? Inches?
Inches.
How did you get to that?
I told you.
6 times 12.
6 feet times 12.
What'd you get there?
What?
I'm going to say 72. And then you
added... Then you got 5 inches left over.
No, you got 6 inches.
You said 6'5".
Oh, that's right. 72 and 5 is 77. And what was my original number?
76.
So it's pretty close.
But not over fat.
Yeah, but do you think I need to lose weight?
Oh.
I can't lose any more weight. I'm fucking hungry.
You'd have to throw out a bone at this point.
I mean, all I eat is like 3 meals a day and very limited meals except for dinner. I go kind of berserk.
Throw me a freaking bone.
I'm not losing more weight. I look like I'm emaciated. But yet, according to this article, as you can see, Robin, I'm dangerously close.
You are
close.
Not. Oh, you're supposed to be over that, right?
Yeah, if you're over that, you're over. They call it over fat, whatever that means. Here. I got the article right here. By the way, nice math, Robin. I knew if I worked with you together, like when they made the ad.